second race is underway.
Sports fans, I think this is Northeastern's third varsity versus G-Dub's first freshman. So this is race number two of the Pennsylvania Invitational, March 22nd, 2013. Northeastern's on the near side. Got some real wind tailwinds for the fellas today. Should be some tremendous times. Everybody will think all that erg work did them wonders over the winter. Idea of some of the wind speeds. We're here on the Cooper River Yacht Club docks. Once again, our courteous host allowing us to set up out here. So I believe this is second race of the day, third varsity Northeastern, first freshman G-Dub. And I think Northeastern is not running freshmen this year, but they're integrating their squad as the rules allow it. So I don't know how many freshmen are actually in this boat. But this is pretty tight racing. The camera's located about a little over 1,400 meters up the course. G-Dub with the buff and the blue blades. Looks like 3B went off. Hell of a tailwind today.
Yeah.
First day with the camera this year, and all the gear is a little tight. A little jerky today, sorry folks.